Today, I'm gonna show you how to make this cup disappear. Are you ready? I'm gonna need another cup. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make this cup disappear. Okay. I'm gonna still need another cup. If you wanna learn how to do that without breaking stuff, stick around, I'll show you how.
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
I actually gave away the secret to this effect in the opening shot. I brought the footage into Movavi of me setting up the disappearing mug trick. I held the mug very carefully with a loose grip off to one side and got myself positioned as still as I could possibly be. Then I loosened my grip ever so slightly to let the mug fall out of my hand down into some pillows I had placed on the ground. I actually noticed my hand had raised up just a tiny bit when I let the mug go, so I dropped it down just a little and then used my best acting chops to wiggle my fingers. Then I gave a look to the camera like the mug had actually vanished. But here's where the real magic happens. In Movavi, I scrolled to where the mug fell from my grip. Once I found that spot, I used the scale slider to stretch my footage out as far as it would go, so I was looking at it frame by frame. I found the spot right before my hand let the mug slip out, and I cut the footage right there with the scissors tool. Then I slowly moved forward past where the mug went out of screen, and past the point where my hand raised up slightly, and over to where I dropped my hand back down into position and wiggled my fingers. The whole time I was keeping my face as still as possible. When I found the spot right where my fingers began to move, I put another slice with the scissors tool. Now I scaled back out using the slider tool to see my footage better. I right-clicked on the piece of footage in the middle where I had dropped the mug, and I chose delete. With that footage gone, it looks like the mug is in my hand 1 minute and gone the next. Now, to really make this trick seem more convincing, I found a free sound effect from the YouTube audio library called Magic Chime, which is this totally cheesy sound that made me think of what a vanishing effect might sound like. I put that all together, and voila! If you're interested in trying Movavi, check the links down below where we've got a free trial and a 30% off discount if you're interested in buying. I'll talk to you soon. Peace.